It's that step done. Oh, I think I made a mistake in step 3. Oh no. That's fine. Hello again. I gotta redo the last step because I did it wrong. I did it one spot too forward. Must be why he looks so boxy. That's cool. Sorry, Bulba. It's fine. Okay. I put them together too good. I'm gonna have fun, like, when I finish this one tonight, I'm gonna order a Gengar. What was that face? Three more to take off, then I gotta redo. Oh! He's on the floor. Oh, these ones are hard to get off because they're right in the middle. Oh. Oh. Hi! Hello, how you doing? Did the last step completely, just all one block too, like one spot too far forward. Oh man. Oh. Here we go. Yes. That's a smart idea. Got him. Yeah, I know, how cool is this Gengar? Did you see the tattoo he has of it? Or was that just me? Now the grey one. Grey is one step back this time. Yeah. Yeah. I need to follow you back too. I'll do that after. Now there. I agree, it's awesome. Tiny little Bulbasaur, and I got a big daddy Bulbasaur coming on the way too that I ordered the other day. He's like sitting up, but this one's so cute, so little. And this one, looks better now that they're in the right spots. I didn't think it looked right just before when I left. I was like, he looks very boxy compared to what I thought. It's because they were in the wrong spot. Mm-hmm. Yes, that's better. Dark green single ones. will be so cute. Get in there. And then this one. Yeah. I love how cute they are. That's why I was like thinking of doing like a bonsai tree. But before I move on to some of them, I just want to do all the Pokemon. Just all the Pokemon, that's all. Then this one. And then this one. Yeah. And then this one. That makes more sense. Okay, now that they're in the right spot. This one goes back one, two. Beautiful. And another one. Another one. And two of these. Actually was a little bit and another one. I didn't have any, like I ran out, and yesterday I was almost like depressed just by the fact that I didn't have any Nanoblocks to do. So you can tell that they're a good like mindfulness and highly addictive, but really good for mindfulness when I'm in here, because the minute that I didn't have any to look forward to, I got sad. But I got heaps more to do now. I got this one. And tomorrow I'm gonna do a tiny little Charmander. And I got bigger ones with both of these on the way. And then after I've done Charmander, I've got this one, which will be pretty big. I think she's called like Brown Bear Hedgehog. But this one's 860 pieces. So I'll do that like the next day after tomorrow, probably. Knowing me. Knowing my addiction to them so far. Oh, that's a little confusing. So a gap and then a single. Another one. These. I've got so many spare random ones. Yeah, I hate it when I run out. Why are the Nanoblocks gone? I do have that many spares that I could probably challenge myself to make a rainbow or something. But I don't know what. Because they always give you a few spares of each. In each packet, in case you drop them like I do all the time. But yeah, even when I've only got one set left, I'm like, no, Nanoblocks depleting. Okay, that's half of step four. Okay, I need those two. And a light green one there. For ears. Yep. Oh, cute. Yeah, I was thinking of using the instructions that I've got from like Jolteon or Flareon and maybe like making a very confused evolution with like whatever spares I've got. Now I think we flip them over here. Step five. I hate it when you gotta flip them over, it's so confusing. That way. Oh, let me strain my eyes then. I need two more of them. One of him. Nice. Oh. Okay, step five, now he's got a little belly. Now, step six. There is legs. So they're both the same on that side. And we need two of them. Cute. And the little gray ones. Is that a double one? Or they go on the other foot. He goes there. Oh. Yeah. Tiny little foot. This one is Did you have a good day? I'm assuming it's quite late where you are. Okay, I see. Foot. Tiny little feet. And he goes there. Little foot, and same with him. So satisfying. And now the other legs. New tooties. Hi, Satan. Not today, Satan. Okay. So for some reason I thought it was later where you were. Okay is better than a shitty day, I guess. Sometimes it's hard to say, like, yes, it was a good day. I relate to that. And this one goes here. Hello, Satan. Oh, tiny foot. Yep, that's the back one. Oh, nearly broke his other foot. Now he just needs this one, which is more gray. Yeah. Oh, that's good. I'm glad. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Wait a minute. One leg's longer than the others. That does not make sense. I must have made a mistake. Oh. Oh, I think I did. So that one's right, but maybe he goes like that. Yeah, okay. Maybe not. Yeah. Now this one. Yeah, I put too many in. no. Now these should be right. And he was like there somewhere. Yes! Got it. Okay. Now, I got this little base for him too. I don't like that they don't really sit in the center of them, that's the only problem. But they do keep them together a bit better if I put them on the base. Voila! Bulbasaur. And I got a way bigger one coming. So then you can have a friend, you can have a big Bulbasaur friend. I want to do more, but I'm gonna save my charmer. He's so small. Yeah, so addicting. Whoa. Small plant boy. Also, nanobots and energy drinks. Kinda like Nanoblocks. Should I do my Charmander now or should I save him for tomorrow? Cause it's only like 8. Yeah. He's so cute. And I think Charmander's even cuter. Yes. I drink mostly water and sometimes I get lemonade in here, like little bottles. And sometimes coffee. Seriously considering doing my Charmander. Yes, I'm in Australia. Australia. Let's just see how many steps Charmander is. Oh, he's so cute. Australia. Yeah, exactly. I want to do it now. But then if I run out, I'll be sad. But also, I have an 800 piece one here, so that's going to take me a fair few sessions. Maybe we'll just start the Charmander and see how far we get. Because I'm actually feeling pretty good. And some days, like, when I'm feeling good, I don't want to, you know, lose that good feelings. Oh, Mum messaged me. What does she say? Mama bear. Oh, good. My brother's out of surgery. But they say he's doing well. That's good to hear. Keep she me posted love you and heart. Bulbasaur pieces away. I'll show you how many spare pieces I got with Bulbasaur, because then you'll be able to see, like, I should have enough to do a very confused evolution with all my spares at some point, which you never know, I might do before I do brown bear hedgehog. Haha, she said love you more, because I always say it to her. Love hearts. I just sent back a heap of emojis. I know, she's so cute. Cute mum. Oh, he's way easier to start than the other one. I should clip some of them that do sound like ASMR. Especially when I'm talking very quiet like this. Oh, they're all talking on Messenger now. Mum's messaging all the rest of the family. Keeping everyone updated. That's what they do. Let's go there, yeah. Good. And then the same on the other side. Oh, wait a minute. I did it wrong. There we go. That's better. And this one. am I right in saying that grows there? I think so. Yeah. Ooh, that was a good one. See you later. Catch you next time. Thanks for tuning in and having a good chat. Same to you. Stay well. Bye. Have good sleeps. Oh, I don't know. Turn the lights off out there. So I gotta be quiet. That's step one. So I might not finish Charmander, but I'm definitely gonna do a few steps on him tonight. But then that just means I've got some left for tomorrow. And then a whole other one left too. Oh wait, I just did that step. This. Oh man. They're talking. They're talking away on Messenger. Ah, thank you for watching them. Been working on my YouTube channel. Oh yeah. I like to be real because I definitely have two sides of myself. The stronger side and the side that's been through all the trauma that doesn't feel as strong. It's like, it's hard to explain. But I think showing it on YouTube is the easiest way. And just being as real as I can be. But yeah, I've been doing YouTube for a little bit longer than Twitch, but it's a slower platform for sure. Especially these days. But yeah, thank you. I always try and say thank you in each video too. Yeah, thank you. So many thank yous. What's next? Two of them? No. Okay, I see. So I need a 2x4. And he goes on this one. And then I... Here? Oh, I see. Thank you. It's because I am, and I think, like, I don't know, as hard as it is to put that stuff out there, like, I still don't see, like, really why people, like, watch them, but I'm really glad that they do, because it gives me that support and it makes me want to keep making them. Oh, I'm sorry. I actually, I had to tell Mum. I have to tell Mum if it's one, like, don't watch that one, because she will cry. And some of my family even warn her if it's one, if it's a video that I've posted, they'll be like, don't watch this one. Then I can talk to Mum, like, privately, obviously, about stuff, so it's not like she needs to watch them, but she does watch them when they're more upbeat. Yeah, exactly. They've been amazing. I think I even said it in one of my videos. I don't know where I would be without them, without Mum and Dad. Especially after all this craziness. Thank you so much for watching them. Hopefully it just gets the message out there more about mental health and stuff, because I think that there's still a lot of stigma based around it, and about tattoos as well. Most of those things I'm pretty passionate about, breaking stigmas and stereotypes. Oh, she's amazing, especially even since I became a tattooist. She's got a few tattoos. Before that, she didn't have any. My dad's even considering getting one. I don't know if he will or not. But yeah, she's even thinking about getting a face tattoo. Which would be amazing, and I'll do it for her once I get better. Yeah, I know, how cute is it? She wants a little flower, like, here. It's like a tiny little one, maybe even like henna style. So we're gonna try it with henna first, see if she likes it, because then it can wash off if she doesn't like it. And then if she does like it, I'll tattoo it on her. I never thought she'd get a face tattoo. And she started getting tattoos just kind of to support me to begin with. And yeah, who knows, she might have a face tatty in a few months. This is getting cute. Oh no, that's the worst. I hope you're okay. I hope it wasn't a full like electric zap. Oh no! I hope you're okay. I hope it's not like going through your earphones and deafening you or anything. I'm surprised you've got internet during a storm. Oh yeah, of course. I'm very concerned. When we get storms, our internet just goes out fully. Oh, that was my knee. Okay. Be safe in the storm too, I hope. Yeah, I hope it's not too bad. Do you get them at this time of year a lot? Because that kind of sucks. Especially if they're zapping through your headphones every time. there. Please be safe. If you have to go, I totally understand. I don't want you to get zapped again. I'd rather you be safe than watching me do this. Interesting. So you just moved back recently. Should I do ASMR streams? Am I supposed to say anything in particular with ASMR? Or is it just the tone of voice? Also, I'm glad you got to move back before the pandemic. Well, you know, I could maybe do clips of ASMR. And, even edit the clips together for my, on my YouTube and do like an ASMR playlist or something like Jeffree Star has. Won't get as many views as Jeffree Star. But yeah. Also yeah, I think I just said it, but I'm glad you got to move back before the pandemic because it was definitely hard to relocate during the pandemic. Due to all the lockdowns. Now this confuses me a bit. Oh. Okay, I think I'm gonna finish this tricky step. And then probably end it there for tonight, so then I've got some left for tomorrow. That's there. Then that has to go there. Which means... yeah, which means that goes there and that goes there. So that goes there. Is it there? Is that lying? Yeah. Honestly, I'm glad you're with your family too. I'm glad I'm with my family. There's nothing better than being near your family. And I think, yeah, like, we might not realize that straight away. But, yeah, they're the people that, you know, will never really turn their back on you. But yeah, definitely I'll have to make some clips and do some videos. Just like maybe clips on Twitch. But like, yeah, edit them all together for like playlists on YouTube or something. That goes there. There must be his hands. In there. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think you have to say anything. I think it's like the sound of your voice, and because I'm talking pretty quiet when it gets late in here. I think it could fall under that category. So I think that's how they wanted me to do his little arms. Bulbasaur cute. Do we need 2 2x2s? Yeah. Oh, hey. Pretty good. How you doing? I'm just doing one more step and then I was gonna jump off. I love that. Satur chocolate. Nice cat, this one. I will finish this tomorrow. I just got 3 more pieces in this. In this step, and that's the end of step 3 then. That's good. Thanks for joining us. Sorry it's towards the end of the stream tonight. I might jump on and play up a game of League of Legends. Oh, this cat, thank you. That's my face tattoo. I forget that it's there, to be honest. Yeah, he's just sleeping on my eyebrow. How Miss Goofy. Oh, that's gonna go on the ASMR. Okay, we need a 2x3. This bad boy right here. This is a cat. I think my meds are finally starting to kick in, so I should be able to get to sleep tonight. I did have a very good nap though. What tattoo is that? This one. Tattoo. Face tattoo. Puns. And I have that. Moon. And another moon. Moon face, but I love the moon. You can never have too many moons on your face. I got one more. This one, yeah, it's a moon. Well, that one, that's the cat that you were talking about before, and that's a moon. Remind me to ebb and flow like the tides, how they are like linked with the moon, and yeah, can't really have a tidal wave on my forehead or a wave. You totally could, but I like the moon and how it represents. Okay, yeah, you can call me Luna. Actually, you wouldn't be the first person that's called me something like that. I've gotten Moonchild, Moonshine, Luna, Moon Princess. I would say it's closer to 85% because I haven't got my back done yet. But I'm getting close to... I'd be close to 90%. Not too far off. So that's definitely his little hands and body. And I definitely want to keep going, but I'm gonna... Oh, it is. Yeah. I'm gonna save the rest for tomorrow. Yeah, tattoos are expensive. It does help being a tattoo artist, because because then you can like trade each other for tattoos. But the other artist has to obviously want something from you for that to happen. But yeah, it's cost a lot of money, and at the moment I can't afford to get any more. I'm just focusing more on healing my brain and body. But yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna get on my back, but once I get my back done, then most of me will be covered. But yeah, I'm going to leave this stream for now, and I'll pick up where I left off tomorrow at some point, and I'll chat to you all then. Thanks for chatting and tuning in, and I hope you're all doing real good. Same to you. Take care, have good sleeps if you're going to sleep, and I don't know what else I was gonna say. Bye.